असम की महिला कांग्रेस नेता ने यूथ कांग्रेस अध्यक्ष पर लगाए आरोप। श्रीनिवास और बर्धन यादव पर क्या कुछ बोली अंकिता दत्ता।
For the past 6 months, IYC President Srinivas BV and his IYC Secretary in charge Vardhan Yadav has been harassing me continuously. Vardhan Yadav do not know how to respect women. He has been addressing me as a ladki, not as Dr. Ankita Datta or as President. I have complained this to the leadership. There has still not been an inquiry committee against Vardhan Yadav for talking to me like that. During the Raipur plenary session, while I was going inside Mayfair and Srinivas ji was coming out, Srinivas ji told me, "Tum kya peeke message karta hai? Kya peeta hai tum? Vodka peeta hai kya?" I was appalled.
ये गंभीर आरोप है असम यूथ कांग्रेस की प्रमुख अंकिता दत्ता का, जिन्होंने भारतीय युवा कांग्रेस के अध्यक्ष बीवी श्रीनिवास और सचिव प्रभारी बर्धन यादव पर उत्पीड़न के आरोप लगाए हैं। इस मामले को लेकर महिला आयोग भी हरकत में आया और मामले की गंभीरता को देखते हुए कार्रवाई की बात कही। दरअसल असम यूथ कांग्रेस की प्रमुख अंकिता दत्ता ने गंभीर आरोप लगाए। उन्होंने आरोप लगाया कि बर्धन यादव को पता नहीं है कि महिलाओं का सम्मान कैसे किया जाता है। यहां तक कि रायपुर सत्र के दौरान श्रीनिवास और बर्धन ने आपत्तिजनक सवाल भी कर दिया। इन दोनों की शिकायत कांग्रेस आला कमान से की गई, लेकिन किसी तरह की कार्रवाई नहीं हुई। अंकिता दत्ता ने तो यहां तक आरोप लगा दिया कि कांग्रेस में होने के बावजूद उनके पोस्टर्स असम के मुख्यमंत्री के साथ लगा दिए गए। ऐसा इसलिए हुआ कि उन्होंने अपने खिलाफ हुए अत्याचार पर कार्रवाई की मांग की थी।
Is talking to a female state president like that. I kept quiet because I was in so much shock. I went and informed the IYC leadership. I went and informed AICC general secretary ki is aadmi ne mere saath aise baat kari hai, which is completely unacceptable. Problem is that no inquiry committee has been initiated yet against Srinivas VP and Vardhan Yadav. That is my major concern. Because I have repeatedly complained against them. Aur wo lo abhi, now they are running this, I can send you screenshots, I've put it on Twitter also. Vardhan Yadav is making posters of me with Himanta Biswa Sarma, the CM of Assam, and saying that I am trying to please him or whatever. If a woman is speaking of the, of a self-respect and dignity of the torture and harassment she's facing, the party reacts like that. My father was in deathbed. My father was in deathbed as a Congress president. My grandfather, my father, me, we have been congressmen. We don't want to leave the party. They want to throw us out. But we love the party. People like Srinivas and Vardhan Yadav have destroyed the party. They have destroyed state politics. Yes, of course, because when I have sat in their conference room and I've told them clearly, I told them, please tell Vardhan Yadav to go out. I made them sit alone and I told him ki ye mujhse aise baat karta hai ki ye ladki kaisi hai, ye ladki, this is the word, ye ladki badnaam ho chuki hai. So these are the words he used. Today they are bringing up my CBI and ED cases. When it had started in August last year, I'm fighting alone all these cases. Had I want to be a part of BJP, August was a good time. I don't have a father. I don't have a husband. I have my mother and 3 sisters. We are doing this. We are fighting it and facing it because we are not wrong. But this is what the party reacts. Because we file a complaint against gender discrimination in the organization, about being humiliated in the organization.